Welcome to our information session on the LLM in U.S. Law at Northern Kentucky University, Salmon P. Chase College of Law. My name is Heather Crabb, and I serve as the Assistant Dean of Students at the law school. First, I'd like to discuss the benefits of a U.S. LLM degree. The degree can help internationally trained lawyers advise their clients, employers, and others on U.S. law. It also assists lawyers in communicating with their counterparts in the U.S. It helps lawyers understand U.S. regulations and laws. Employers also favor multicultural experiences when hiring and promoting. The degree can also enable students to apply to take a bar examination in some states. However, you should be sure to check the rules of each state of interest to you. And it also offers the ability to transfer from the LLM to the JD degree program with 2 additional years of coursework required. However, we'll speak a little bit more about that later in the program. Next, let's talk a little bit about NKU and the greater Cincinnati area in which it is located. NKU has been named one of America's best colleges 7 years in a row by Forbes. The school is safe and affordable, being the number 7 safest college town in the U.S., offering the most affordable housing in the region. We're located in a suburban area just 5 minutes from downtown Cincinnati. And what are people saying about Cincinnati? It's been listed as one of the top 10 cities to start a new career by Time Magazine, home to 10 Fortune 500 companies. It also offers the best city for nightlife, and is in the top 10 cities that rock, according to Esquire. Let's narrow our discussion to the College of Law, which was named after Supreme Court Chief Justice Salmon P. Chase. It is a mid-sized law school, which is home to about 400 students. Classes and seminars have as few as 10 students. And the school also has a focus on informatics, technology, and cyber law. Our students have also taken part in numerous competitions, including moot court, trial advocacy, arbitration, and other competitions in which they've proven victorious. Some of our noteworthy alumni include the Honorable Michelle M. Keller, Justice of the Supreme Court of Kentucky, the Honorable Stephen Shabbat, U.S. Congressman, Ohio's 1st District, the Honorable Danny C. Reeves, U.S. District Court, Eastern District of Kentucky, the Honorable Timothy S. Black, U.S. District Judge, Southern District of Ohio, the Honorable John C. Tilley, Secretary of the Justice and Public Safety Cabinet, Commonwealth of Kentucky, and a host of other prominent judges, lawmakers, and business executives. A strong part of our student life here at NKU Chase includes the school student organizations. There are over 20 student organizations, including the International Law Students Association, the Student Bar Association, Chase Law and Informatics Society, the Chase Student Advocacy Society, and other diverse organizations, allowing our students the opportunity to work closely with other like-minded students towards a common goal. For more information, please visit the link provided. Have I piqued your interest yet? If so, let's continue by discussing the degree requirements of the LLM. Students must complete 30 credit hours. The program offers 2 categories of courses: required courses, which include Introduction to the United States Law, Basic Legal Skills Writing, and Basic Legal Skills Research. The other component includes elective courses, which include a variety of courses which can be found by clicking the provided link. Next, we'll discuss the curriculum and areas of concentration. The JD program's courses will provide students with a solid understanding of the United States legal systems. Students may choose electives in all areas of law, such as law and informatics, business and health informatics, intellectual property law, criminal law, labor and employment law. Some online and hybrid courses will be offered, but are not required. And students can take NKU courses on campus. LLM students will be expected to satisfy the same course requirements as JD students. However, LLM students' exams will be graded separately because LLM students will be graded on a different scale. The LLM grade scale is as follows: grades A through C and letter grade F. So, what is the financial cost of investing in your future with this degree? Tuition is $28,950 a year. However, we also have a very generous amount of scholarship opportunities available. Housing and meal plans run at about $9,000. However, this is optional. As the newest member of the Chase community, a Chase representative will be available to pick you up at the airport. A Chase representative will also assist you with your housing needs. Books are an estimated $1,500 a year, bringing the total cost of the program to about $42,500, keeping in mind that any scholarships you receive would offset this cost. Library resources. Students will have access to the entire collection at the NKU Chase Law Library and at the university's Steele Library. The Law Library is accessible to Chase students 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Students will also have access to all online resources available to JD students. So what are your next steps? You can apply by following these steps. Complete the online international graduate application through NKU. There is a $40 application fee. Submit official transcripts. Submit TOEFL and IELTS test scores with target TOEFL score of 92 and a target IELTS score of 6.0. However, keep in mind that these are target numbers and not required numbers. You'll also need to show proof of financial support. The application includes an interest statement, personal statement, one letter of recommendation. You'll also need to complete the supplemental application. LLM admissions process and important dates. Admissions decisions will be based on the following: the applicant's educational record, work history, TOEFL or IELTS scores, and the application target deadline is May 1st. However, this is not at all a hard deadline, and we can be very flexible with this. Classes begin on August the 8th. Now, earlier in the presentation, I mentioned that there is the ability to transfer from the LLM to the JD degree program. Here are the steps for doing so. Students must apply during the spring semester. There are no LSAT scores required. Decisions will be based on academic record at home and at Chase. Credits will transfer, but grades will not. The student must meet all JD requirements. The student will be graded as a J student once the transfer is granted, and there will be a different tuition scale. To learn more, please visit the following links or feel free to email Chase's Associate Dean of Academics, Lawrence Rosenthal, at rosenthall@nku.edu, or you can feel free to give him a call at 859-572-5359. Thank you for joining us. I hope you found this information session useful as you explore the LLM degree program at Chase and all it has to offer.